Hi everyone, this is Gary. Sunday here in Camp Till, Texas, the 26th in the evening. I'm having some trimming done on my property here, but this is it. This was a new canby that I've been running, and I didn't have a box for it, but I do have three of these other ones, the 82 with the box. Love these canbies. Course of Champion. That's 5% cool power. It was fully synthetic, and I bumped it up to 22% oil with Klotz racing caster. The smell is just unbelievable, man. It's addicting. But this runs so great. Also, I got me some new cones that for testing my stuff here. That grip like heck, man. Instead of all the other ones I have been using forever. Right, but I bought three of them. Red one, blue one, and a white one for that. And this thing idles forever. And oh my God, you know, I feel like I'm almost cheating you guys because, you know, I'm not out flying, you know what I'm saying, but, you know, it's cooling off, and I have so much, you know, losing weight. Seems like I'm getting on top of my, getting above this diabetes, and, you know, if I can do this stuff, you know, and fly these things, because I'm so crazy about them, and I have so much, I'd give anything if I had a nut lived here around me that we got along and would do this with me, you know, around this neck of the woods, because I tell you what, we would do this, there wouldn't nobody understand us at all, you know. But I want to run this and y'all check the idle out, man. That thing is so, so sweet. And let me choke it here. And that's the McCoy number 9 plug. 5% nitro. Glow plug, you know, a little. What it did was just sit here in the fuel vacuum, run into it, and that's what happened. I shouldn't have stuck my finger over it, but hey, we all make mistakes. Y'all want to go, man, I'm like a racer. But I ran it dry, you know, squeezing the fuel line, running dry. Boy, this thing got a lot of compression because it ain't got a lot of time on it. Sweetest idle. Love these canbies. I It's amazing idle on that, you know. I mean, oh my God. You know, and that's a new engine. And I didn't have a box for it. But I got so many of these in my room that are awesome. I mean, Camby 82, you know. I mean, one of the best ducted fan engines made, man. I got a bunch of them. I got three brand new in a box. And a brand new Camby 100. And I got a used one that don't have much time on it. I'm not really going to get rid of them 100s, you know, unless you got to have it. Then I would sell them, you know, I plan on using them. And this whole place smells like castor oil. And I love it. I've never got a headache from smelling castor, you know. And that green stuff in the green bottle, that is Cool Power 5%. Morgan fuels, it's great fuel, you know, but the 5 and the 10, the green color was 100% synthetic. Didn't have no castor in it. I seen people spanking things, say, man, I love that castor smell, and there ain't no castor in it. Just put it in there, you know. And I tell them, oh, that ain't the way it is, and watch them spank them ABN motors, aluminum, brass, and nickel motors. You couldn't handle a lean run. OS went to that, cheapies, and the price went up, you know. And, you know, you run a synthetic in one of them things, and it's not for long. This is Gary in Camp Tool, Texas. That's Brody, best dog on the planet. And love doing this for you guys. You guys are awesome. Thanks for all your comments on what I do. More videos to come. And hey, pray for me to light it up this winter, this fall, flying these things. I need somebody here that's nutty like me to do this with. More videos to come, and God bless.